show us what you're up to and talk about it a little bit to us.
This is to do with a little boat and
it's beautiful, and she's done some absolutely gorgeous work with sequins as well. Yeah. And you're busy working on that, aren't you? By Tom Doherty. Little boat. And over here we've got a similar one. Hold up yours. Take that. Do you want to see something?
That one's about the little boat as well.
Yeah. Lovely against the sunset. Okay. And obviously she's going to be adding stitches to the paint to get a bit more texture. Okay. And over here we have Jo.
Right. Well, I'm just doing some touch up on the octopus and some of the other animals. But like, because we decided we'd do a big bit of art, like paint, oil pastels, sand, and lots of other things to make it a really good bit of art.
Harris finds his feet. Do you want to talk about your work, Sophie?
I'm doing Me That Harris Finds His Feet by Catherine Reiner. I'm just like doing leaves because he wants to explore the world, and I'm like going to make him hang from a branch. It's kind of really exciting.
And we have a whole table over here dedicated to the little boats. Again, girlies, you want to give us some ideas about your octopus?
It's like in the thing, there's some sea monsters, and it's like an octopus sea monster. And then there's like, because it's got good things about it, we've done a dolphin swimming through his tentacles and a little scuba diver man, because it could be the man from the boat. And then there are everyone else's ideas on what to do.
We're going to put all these together into a book eventually.
They're like going to form up like a scrapbook of people.
And then we have Rebecca and Kelly. Take it away.
At the moment we've just found some like material, collected wood, shell and string. I think this is going to go for a collage of the little boat.
I don't know what we're quite using it for, but I expect some of the wood might be used for like the boat and most of this for the water.
Well, I'm doing painting from the little boat, and I'm trying to get green mixed in with the blue so it looks more like
more sea like. Beautiful. And we've got three
little
boats here. Yeah. Okay, and these girls are working from completely different books altogether. Why don't you start with these two? Tell us about this one.
Yeah. I'm working from How to Heal a Broken Wing, and I was inspired by this picture from him like picking up the bird, but I'd done the stage before where he sort of like looks at the bird before he picks it up. So I've done his feet and then the bird on the floor.
Yeah. lovely. So you've got the grass and the leaves as the background instead of the stairway here. Yeah, so you've got your own take on it. It's fantastic. Okay, and we are South Molton Community College. I'm Miss Fraser, and this is the Greenaway Group.